It's been a bumpy ride for Neighbours fans who have been desperate to see David Tanaka, played by Takaya Honda, and Aaron Brennan, Matt Wilson, get their happily ever after. It was recently revealed the pair would wed in a cute ceremony, but will they actually make it down the aisle? Next week, the momentous occasion is almost called off following a big row. Aaron recently suffered a back injury at the gym when he was trying to relax following a seriously busy week at the shed with new boss, Paul Robinson, Stefan Dennis. Next week, tensions strain at the pre-wedding party, when Paul takes all the praise for Aaron's hard work. And it goes from bad to worse when Aaron's back snaps again following a demand by the evil Robinson to show off the couple's wedding dance. Furthermore, David becomes annoyed with Aaron for not telling him about his troubles, considering he is a doctor. But according to Takaya, it seems it is just one small speed bump in their love life. They will definitely make it down the aisle, putting to rest any problems from Paul. Speaking exclusively to Express.co.uk, Takaya confirmed the wedding was always on the horizon for the beloved couple. The actor, 30, explained, "It was something I learned very early on in my career on Neighbours. It was in one of the first script meetings I had that I was told that Aaron would be David's long-term love interest and that the goal was for us to get married. Maddie and I have worked hard from the get-go to establish and foster a relationship that would get the odds barking for us to get married, and I am so happy we find ourselves here now." What's more, Takaya was full of praise for the wedding, explaining how he was proud to be a part of the soap's first same wedding. He gushed, "It is an absolute honor and privilege to be a part of this historic moment. It is truly a special thing to be a part of, and to have the first in Australia is something that can never be taken away from Matt or I, and that's so special. But will Darren live happily ever after? It seems Takaya has high hopes. Maddie and I would love to see Darren explore having a family and the challenges that brings, and if we, and the odds, hope for it enough, maybe we will see it come to fruition," he teased. But will fans get to see their first child on Ramsay Street soon? Neighbours airs weekdays on Channel 5 at 1.45 p.m. and is repeated at 5.30 p.m.